Yes! 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 Yo, yo, yo! Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to LEGO Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga! Last episode, we finished off episode 1, which is perfect, because this episode... This is the start of Attack of the Clones. And you damn well know what's in Attack of the Clones. White suit Padme. Yes, I don't know how much we're gonna see over this episode, but we're getting closer and closer and closer. Padme, 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 Padme. No. That's gotta be edited out. That cannot be on the internet. That's so fucked up. Let's just fucking start episode 2. Look at that. Phantom Menace all done. 46%. I've not done any side missions or anything. Right, Attack of the Clones. Do you want to start this episode? Yes. Do you want to start beating my meat to Lego Padme? Yes. I'm episode 2 of the Attack of the Clones. I don't think you can actually skip this. As we're starting this episode, because again, this game has made me want to watch all the Star Wars again, as I've been saying in my previous videos when I was doing the Phantom Menace. I finished Attack of the Clones, and I'm also almost at the end of Revenge of the Sith. I'm just going to watch them all as I play this, so I can't remember where I was going with that. I can't, whatever, it gives a fuck.
Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
We made it.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. There he is. Oh, God, Jesus. He said it again, son of a bitch.
This vote is very important. Now come.
Oh God, I'm using her. I don't know, bro. Oh, bro, I'm a bust if I keep doing this. Right, come on, Padme. Ooh. Look at that back! Give me that. Bro, I'm gonna sniff the circuit board out my monitor, bro. What I was saying was, it just came back to my mind. Since this game has made me, like, want to watch all the Star Wars movies again in order, so I've done 1, 2, I'm almost at the end of 3. As we start this episode, I'm wondering what will be the first, like, mission, or, like, I'm trying to figure out what missions we'll be doing today. Obviously, first up, we'll have her meeting the Jedi in the cutscene, I imagine, of her seeing Annie again, and then I think it'll be like a ship mission where we catch that bounty hunter that tried to kill her.
Ah, Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is great.
Oh, there's Yoda.
You are okay.
Oh, God.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Hey, it was Lego trying to make me start beating my meat in a YouTube video. First of all, Anakin, back off, that's my wife.
I don't need more security.
No, you need some dick in- No, Alex, stop. Oh my God, I'm not a huge fan of the way Anakin looks, like, in this. He's a bit- his hair is a bit wrong. His hair looks, like, discolored. Oh, who gives a fuck, I'm being Obi.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Ain't no one getting near that Padmussy except me. Trust me. Don't you worry. Bam, Padme, hurry up. I got all day!
My apartment is just up ahead.
What? Try to take me to the bedroom, Padme. Okay, whatever. I see.
Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Wait, let me watch. Let me watch! So she didn't hear that? Yeah, whatever. Who cares what I think? Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. That's pretty good. Wish she would hold my meat like that. Boom, boom! Obi, bro. Oh shit!
There she is. Don't let her get away, and be precise with your shots.
I'm trying. So you tell me I can shoot civilians? What duh? Boop 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 boop. Oh, I'm not hitting shots, bruh. I can't hit dick. What dodge? Get out of the way! Ain't no way. Where the fuck did she go? I'm not gonna lie, this mission is hella confusing me. Right, I need to go up. Like, are those bullets not hitting? What the fuck? There we go, there we go. I'm lasering her ass now. Boom, 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 boom. Let me shoot some civilians. Fuck's sake, what is hitting me? What the fuck? Oh, son of a bitch! My controller just made me clap my own cheeks into the ceiling. Bro, what's the point in shooting, bro, if the bullet's like... I'm not allowed to shoot this bitch in this current moment in time, so... There we go, now I can. Oh, I killed a civilian. It gives you money, though. There we go, she's almost dead, she's almost dead, she's almost dead. I don't know what the... I can't see anything that's hitting me. Anyway, this bitch is about to die, so... Like, what is hitting me there? Oh, whatever, who gives a fuck what I think?
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter cop.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
So it's either we're gonna take Padme back to Naboo and blow her back, which they best show in a cutscene, or we're gonna go see the clone people. But that's two main fights, one after another. Would the Lego game do that? This area though, can I see where we are? I can't remember the name of this place, but this free roam area, that the place we're at right now, looks really, really good. No, we go see our friend at the cafe, and then we confront Yoda because the planet isn't showing up on the map, and then we go check it out because everything's gravitating towards it, which means there's a planet, but he was wiped from the system. I remember now. What's
you
up, buddy?
Caught me at a bad time. My best waitress Wanda has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers.
I didn't do shit in terms of customer service in the film, so why am I getting?
You could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables. I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. What do you say?
Say you need to lose some weight. Your stomach is sticking out.
All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
Yeah, a bit overkill, don't you think, Dick?
Wow, let me add it.
Right, there we go. Someone says something about Java juice. That's this douchebag.
Hey, this isn't Java juice.
Oh, my bad.
It's all cup of...
Yeah, thank you. Oh, okay. Let me pick it back up. It's my bad. I don't know what the fuck Java juice looks like. Here you go, dickwad. No, you want a sandwich and that bitch wants a cake. I want Padme's cake, bro. Right, there you go. Boom. Process of elimination.
Later than never.
The fuck you say? Oh.
Looks delicious.
But I'm happy to say she'll be back washing tables in no time.
Didn't ask. I'm here for a dart.
What do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're clones.
No, R4. I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
Welcome to the iconic Federal District of Coruscant. And I, Cora, thank you for your custom.
Yeah, where's Cora Padme's underwear? Bro, episode 3 is gonna be so good. Like, so much happens in episode 3 that I'm hoping they put into this game. Because as I said, I'm doing this game as it happens. Like, I do not know what's coming up. Like, I can only go off the movie. So I hope, like, we get to fight Grievous, Palpatine as Yoda. Obviously, Obi-Wan and Anakin's a definite fight. But, like, I hope that a Yoda versus Palpatine is, like, a fight we get to do. If it's not, I'm gonna finger my ass.
According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has.
Good one, Yoda!
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pull and find your planet. You will.
Yes, I want to go to Kamino. There's no way we're actually about to already fight this Jango, dude. Oh wow, we're already here. Long-necked bitch.
I've been expecting you.
You've been expecting not Obi-Wan. Cypher Diaz was dead, bro.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1 million more on the way.
I need to look up who killed my Cypher Diaz again. Yeah, look at the environment. They've done this place really, really well. Not gonna lie, whenever I watched Attack of the Clones, I think it was like 2 or 3 days ago. The fight between Obi-Wan and Jango is actually hella. I think it's a really good fight scene. Obi-Wan eats a missile rocket like his dick, though. Like it's absolutely nothing. Some things happen in the fight where you're like, come on, Obi, you could have done better. But
bro, this is Jango's room.
Oh, there we go.
Would you like to meet?
Fuck! Is that the time? Right, I need to continue this on later, but for you, it's gonna be next clip, so... Right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back many hours later. I didn't realize I had to do something earlier, so then I had to leave. However, it didn't save, so I gotta talk to this pussy again and follow his slow ass. But yeah, I'm gonna quickly cut now to, where we were, so, I know I said I was gonna cut to whenever I was ready, but look, you can fold the guy we're following, look. Folded long-necked pussy. Hey, yo, babe, what you patting for? For you guys, it's been a second, but for me, it's been a whole day. I do hope you enjoyed the video so far, and, I got a really nice comment on, I think it was my episode 1 the other day, so if you are watching this, thank you for saying that, and, again, I appreciate all the support, but, you know, it just makes you happy, so again, I do hope these videos are making you laugh and making you smile, but, anyway, I'm gonna stop being a little bitch. Let's continue this story.
Jango, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud.
Huh?
Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for.
Yeah, bro, Obi-Wan's voice actor is actually really good in this game. Like, last episode, if you did watch it, if you haven't, go watch it, where we finished off the Phantom Menace episode, I was bitching and I was whining because Anakin's voice actor, like, licks dick. So shit. Right, finally, we get to fight Jango Fett. Come on, pussy. Boom, boom, boom. What the oh, okay, he's up there. Again, this was a fight in the, hey, R4, bro. Fuck off. Boom. Bro, the throwing the lightsaber has made this so OP. Like, I remember in the complete saga, you would have to, like, catch his rocket with the force and then push it back on him. Whereas, like, the ability to throw the lightsaber is just so fucking easy. Like, it's on four move. Yeah, the ability to throw the lightsaber has just made it so, like, easy.
We mustn't let them get too far.
That was a very quick fight. I think it was because he had a blue outfit, but I always prefer Jango over Boba. I take it now we're gonna chase him in our ship. Here we go. Oh, no. Right, hunt for Jango. Yeah, that's what we want.
Dad, I think we've been tracked.
That's so fucking stupid. Why have I laughed at that? Fuck's sake.
Stand by.
Give me all that. Where am I? Right, I'm in the area.
Your move.
Scared this dick out of me. Oh my god, I don't know where this fuck ass is. dodge and weave, and I mean, I dodged out of the way of the coins. Oh, fuck. Boom, 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 boom. I like this fight. This fight is so sick. Boom, boom, boom. Look at all that. Oh, they even have, like, the way it explodes is the same way it explodes in the film. That's really good, that. Yeah, incoming missile, these nuts. Where the fuck is he? There he is. This man keeps flying at me. Fuck off, dick licker. What the fuck? There he is. Oh my god, this dude is so, you know, I take it back. This is hella annoying, the way this man just dodges and weaves. Yeah, you wet pussy didn't like that one, did it, bitch? Right, there we go, he's lost a life, what dub?
This is a waste of my talent.
Waste of your talent? Are you good, pussy? I just fucking slept all the half of your health already. Stop stroking your own cock, Django. We'll see how cock you are when you face a purple lightsaber in the next episode. Don't come any closer. How about I come in you? Oh my god, where the fuck is he? There he is. Oh, bro, the way they've made him, like, fly at you and you have to take 4 days to turn around. 4 business days, that is. Oh, Jesus, shit. Bro, fuck off, shooting all these missiles at me. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna start aggressively beating my meat, bro. This is so frustrating. There he is. Boom. There we go, there we go. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, baby, let's go. Yeah, I'm getting used to this flying stuff, huh? I'm getting used to this shit, I'm on your ass. Little clone bitch. Even though I like Django, Django's pretty cool. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I'm getting better at this. Boom. Boom again. Come on, pussy. I don't know if people are gonna think I'm weird for this, but I'm actually, like, I'm not a big fan of the sequels. I have mixed opinions about the sequels. I think they're enjoyable to watch, but I don't think they're also that... They're not good Star Wars, but I'm actually looking forward to playing the missions on this game. Mainly because of Kylo.
R4, jettison the spare parts.
Shut up, dick.
There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Little ringtone.
Our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Dooku sounds good as well on this game.
Help me. Mom, no.
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me.
Wish you'd talk to me like that. Continue to protect or continue to blow back is what I'm wondering, bruv. God, take it off, Pad. Oh, silver cape. Bro, if I was... Why were they sleeping in bunk beds? If I got Padme in my room, you damn well know ain't no bunk bed. I'm talking single bed share. Oh, Jesus shit. Next episode should be really good. This episode was really good. I'm not gonna lie. The Attack of the Clones missions are pretty action jam-packed, which is what we want. And obviously more diabolical shit to say about Padme. But with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, I do hope the video made you laugh. I hope it made you smile. Again, if you're enjoying the series, if you're enjoying the videos in general, make sure you smack the subscribe button on the face. Please leave a like on the video. As well as that, check out all the links in my description. And yeah, more Padme is coming soon. Oh, Jesus. I will see you guys in the next video. Oh, peace.